Hello dear students, see dear students, class 2nd, I am taking notes explanation. When you are write down your notes, next this video you have to help how to read, how to learn. Okay dear students, okay. Class 2nd, unit 9, sports and games. We are explaining the sports and games in the previous class, in previous video. Okay, this video will be help you to how to read all. Okay dear, yes, listen. The first main, match the following. The first main, match the following. First all, what are they giving? Outdoor game, indoor game, cricket, carrom, snake and ladders. The second role, ball and bat, football. Next to pawn, dice, chess. Okay, you have to fill which one is there. Okay, outdoor game, which one? Football. Indoor game, chess, cricket, ball and bat, carrom, pawns, snakes and ladders. Yes, dice, you have to match them. Okay dear students, next come to the fill in the blanks. See, we play carrom dash the house. We play carrom dash the house. Inside the house, we write down the inside, fill the inside the house. Okay, next second one, we play cricket dash the house. We play cricket outside the house. We play cricket, which one is the dash? Outside. Okay dear students, come to the next page. See, my favorite game, kabaddi. What do you write down in dash? Your favorite game. My favorite game is kabaddi. You write down your favorite games. Okay, next, games and sports are gives us dash. Games and sports are gives us dash. What gives us? Energy. Energy means shakti. Games and sports are gives us energy. Next, the fifth one, games makes us active and dash, active and healthy. Games makes us active and healthy. What gives games? Active and healthy, dear students. Okay, next come to the, see, third one, write the opposite words. In this lesson we taken the opposite words also. See dear students, inside, opposite, outside. Inside, opposite, outside. Sit, opposite, stand. Sit, opposite, stand. Happy, opposite, sad. Happy, opposite, sad. One, opposite, more. One, opposite, more. Advise. Advise, opposite, disadvise. Advised, opposite, disadvised. Advised andre helidu olledanna helidanna advise ante. Disadvised andre olle rithili helidanna na disadvise antivi. Near, opposite, far. Near, opposite, far. Near andre hattira, far andre dura. Okay, come to the fourth mind. See, answer the following. Okay, what are the indoor games? See, what are the indoor games? Those we played inside the house. Those yaru olagade aaduvudannu now indoor games anta heltivi. Those we played inside the house are called indoor games. Okay, next, what are the outdoor games? What are the outdoor games? Those we played outside the house. Those we played outside the house we called outdoor games. Next, give the example of indoor games. Give the example of indoor games. Okay, snake and ladder, chess, carrom, etc. You write down any more. etc means etc. See, snake and ladder, indoor game, snake and ladders, chess, carrom, etc. Next come to the fourth one. Dear students, see what is the giving. Give some example of outdoor games. What they giving? Example of the outdoor games. What be example of the outdoor games? See, listen. Badminton, cricket, kabaddi, hockey, tug of war, playing marbles. Playing marbles means goli atta. See, etc. These are all example of the outdoor games. Okay, the last fifth one. What is the moral of a story? What is the moral of a story? In this lesson we see the story. Which is the moral of the story? Yes, unity is strength. Oggattinalli balavide. Unity is strength is the moral of the story. Unity is strength is the moral of the story. Dear students, these are all you have to learn on it. Next I taken the grammar. See plural form. Some nouns we called as singular and the plural. In singular we write down bag, plural bags, bag bag, bags bags, pen pen, pens pens, book book, books books. Okay, these are we have to add the yes. Next some nouns are end with the x, s, sh and o. We have to add the es. Fox, 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 es, foxes. We have to listen. We end with the x, so we add the es. Next class, class, classes, classes. So here is the s is ending word, so we have to add es. Okay, next bush, bush, bushes, bushes. See, listen, sh end with the sh, so we have the add the es. Okay, next is potato, potato, potatoes. The ending letter is O, so you have to use as the ES. Potato, tomato, you have the added the ES, dear students. Okay, some more different plural form is there. I giving a three examples only. See, listen, man, andre obba manusha, men, bahala manusharu. So men, man, men, men. G-O-S-E, goose. G-E-E-S-E, geese. Goose means ondu baatukoli athu ondu hamsa. G-E-E-S-E, geese andre bahala baatukoligalu. C-H-I-L-D, child, ondu magu. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children means makkalu. Once again, dear students, I giving only simple examples. In your higher studies or third or fourth you go to, I explain the another more singular and plural. See, once again I read it once again. Bag, bag, bags, bags. Pen, pen, pens pens. Book, book, books, books. Fox, 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 ex, foxes. Class, class, classes, es, classes. Bush, 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 es, es, bushes. Potato, potato, potatoes, potatoes. Man, man, men, men. Goose, geese, geese. Child, child, ren, children. Dear students, you have to practice this singular and the plural. Okay, next I continue the class. We have to prepare. for UT. Okay, dear students, thank you. Thank you very much.